It's cradle.com.
Jesengena mina kwashuku abaziyo bathu bosser omkhulu bossy nap is what I was born to do. Lately I've been going through a lot of changes and luckily the transformation made a lot of impact throughout all of these phases. I'm in here now and I feel I'm the greatest.
Yo, what up, Bafeji? We back with another episode. Actually, this is the season finale, Bafeji. This is the last episode of Freestyle Fridays. And guess what? We have a surprise for you. It's not actually a surprise, but actually we're ending it with a bang. With a bang, Bafeji. So what I'm saying is, we have RapBosset. We have Nal lady on our freestyle today. We're here in Matafeni, Bafeji. So basically what I'm saying is, it's gonna be hot. I've got the team here, the African Postman is here, the Stone Edge, everybody, Young Pimp behind the screen. We have our director, El Hall, Bafeji, Mahdid, Bafeji. Like, we're gonna do this, we're gonna end this episode with a bang, Bafeji. I'm ready for this. Let's see. Tera, Bora, how's it? Bye.
Yeah.
Allah.
Yeah.
So, Bafeji, we're here, Bafeji. I'm just gonna give a call right now. Like, we don't have much time. I have to apologize for us coming this late, Bafeji. Like, it's, you know, but the African Postman, like, we do this all the time. Come on. So she's probably... Hi! How you doing?
I'm good, and yourself?
I'm great. This is Teho from the African Postman. So I was just wondering if you're around. We did tell you that we're gonna come by, but we're a bit late, actually.
Yeah, I see. No, it's not a problem. I am home. Yeah, I guess.
Ah. I thought, I was here telling the gents that you'd be partying and all that, you know?
Oh, no, hell no. I party in my studio.
All right, cool. Like we're outside, so we're coming through, all right?
All right,
cheers. All right. That's Bosset, Bafeji. Bosset just confirmed she's in the house. She's ready for us. She knows that we've been coming. Even if we came late, Bafeji, we don't care. But anyway, Freestyle Fridays, African Postman, Rap Bosset. I'm so excited. The gents are happy. I've got my driver here. the designated driver. So he's here. It's terabyte, Bafeji. So we're here. Come on, lady. Let's take it, Bafeji. Let's do this.
My life is a movie and I always been staring. These rappers been shaking, it looks like we made it. Cradle, let's kill him. I make it so hot as in hell like I've been there. I'm watching these niggas fight me but they dreaming. They talking all day but I'm still the one winning. Bossy sit down for the boss, that's our rival. I wanna see all you fakers and rivals. I'm about to make Nal City go viral. That is why they always gonna have a lot of hate. Basbona basaba, basizwa banyanya. Pass them a diaper, manjeng ya mosh. Rap, boss. My life is a movie. I think I deserve a little Uzi. Trap queen, don't confuse me. No. My life is a movie. I think I deserve a little Uzi. Trap queen, don't confuse me. No. Nah. I'm hot right now. I'm the coolest chick in the city now. Oh my god, the crew's so loud. I ain't seen y'all rappers like I'm Stevie Wonder. My life is a movie. I think I deserve a little boost. Trap queen, don't confuse me. No.
I'm here with the queen herself, Bafeji, RapBosset, Nal lady. Yeah, Bafeji, like, what I'm gonna say is, like,
thank you very much for welcoming us in your house.
Yeah, like, for real, like, we appreciate this. Like, we know it's late and we apologize for that. We were very, very busy. But yeah, like, if you're ready, you can take us in, eh? Thank you very much. Hello!
Ooh, there is a nice lady here, Bafeji.
Yes, we're here in your house, Bafeji. Like, Bosset is gonna freestyle for us today, and we're looking forward to that. I've heard a lot of things about her. I've heard her tracks,
and she's so dope. I said, tell the people who you are, bro. Like me, I know who you are. You are RapBosset.
Okay, what's up, everybody? I go by the name of Nal, aka the RapBosset.
Yeah.
Currently signed to the title of Music Record. And I've got my brothers, well, for now I'm the only sister.
Yeah.
So I've got my brothers, El Pro.
Nancy, you're the boss set, right?
Yes. You know, so I've got my brothers, El Pro, Les the Zen, and I love 6 a.m. I started writing when I was like 12.
What?
And then, yeah,
what?
I started recording when I was like, I think I was 16.
So the name came because you were the only chick in the crew?
Not necessarily. We needed.
Or you just the boss?
I needed a title, but then I didn't want rap queen because
everybody's
female
rapper calls
themselves rap queen. So I needed a title that's gonna be unique and that would describe me the best way.
Alright, so like, who inspires you in hip hop or music generally?
Okay, in terms of music, I can say that a lot of people inspiring me. You know, these days it's no longer about who's my favorite rapper, mm-hmm. who's my favorite mm-hmm. artist. It's about who's making the hits right
now.
Sure. So, but then one of the girls that inspired me is Christina Valentina.
She's boss. She's boss.
Another female that inspires me is Lola Monroe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, those are my two favorite females.
That's nice. Yeah. That's nice. Like, originally this is a men's game, so how are you dealing with this?
Well, okay, I don't really take it as men, female
thing.
It's just music industry. So I take it as it is. It's light for me. Okay, well, there are challenges, but then I always look at it as in, like, it's something that if males can do it, women can also do it.
I'm very proud of this moment. Because we're doing this in the Women's Month, and like I said, Happy Women's Day. Happy Women's Month. She's gonna give us a bit of something freestyle buffet too. She's probably gonna kill it. She's gonna kill it. I'm definitely sure. My lady, take it away, sister. RapBosset. Yeah.
Hey,
and
this one is
playing
suit.
Yeah. We like that.
Let it flow, let it drop. I'ma kill these bitches. Keep on sipping, stay puffing with the realest niggas. All the kings and the aliens, I'ma bring them back. I don't need no plate, I'm getting beat for my track. High waist, tight skirts with a bra while I'm topless. Feel the rapper in a suit. Put a needle with a tight, let a bitch hold a dick like a dot. Then I shoot with my lines, pointing straight to his lanes. Wanna go around in the emo. You won't see me, keep searching like I'm Nemo. I want that black case, put my black shades. Bring it here, take your moonshot in
on
your face. Fuck up, nigga, who hating, I'm asking. Oh no, my rival, what if you got? You got Mr. Ernest, we call him Black G. I'm the realest in the game, it's a fucking low low.
That was hard. So are you gonna give us another one? Because I think that was too short. I think even our viewers will agree with me. That was too short. You just gave us a taste and you were like,
I don't like to give it all that way.
Come on, bro. So
just like to give you a taste.
So like,
I like to leave you wanting more. That's what I like.
But okay, can I ask for a favor? Like, for the African Postman viewers, because I know they're gonna want this. Can you do another one for us? Okay. I mean, like, you're the only female and you're ripping this season up. This is the season finale of the Freestyle Friday with the RapBosset. RapBosset, like, we're privileged and they're like, we would really love another Freestyle. Did you agree?
Yeah.
I got Boothe on my team, bro.
Are you selling this guitar?
Give us something, bro. Your RapBosset. RapBosset is taking us on another freestyle, on another journey. And, like, she's awesome. And you heard the first freestyle. I think you want to enjoy this. Let me just sit tight. RapBosset. Give us, Give us another verse, Joa. You can't do this to us, Joa. What?
Okay,
never.
Okay. Warming up again.
Yeah, sure.
It's hard to keep these
buzzing.
Yeah.
RapBosset. Okay. Representing the ladies. Yeah.
Yeah. My team the baddest, the rest of y'all just wretched. I'm back at you, I'm avenging. Tell your bitch I'm the bestest. This the life, no way back, and I ain't even regret that. Top raps, I got that. I'm going hard, I'm a granite. Fucking lines, they're broken. Bitches claim that it dope has. Just redefining what dope has. I'm talking bars, you behind her. Her name and all, she be lighter. Most of y'all deny that, but y'all know I got an impact. I have already proven that I am one of the greatest. None of any of us can ever be measured. I may never need to cover my face, I am already censored. That is my celebration. Roll up the smoke, I say cuss up the ganja. How I like my rasta. Can't you really say I ain't even remember you? Call me where you at. My niggas drop look at. These are legit facts.
RapBosset! Yeah, that was up Buffet 2. That was the fifth and the last episode of the Freestyle Friday with RapBosset Buffet 2. Like, we really enjoyed it. I don't think anybody at home is like sitting there and bored. We had some dope lines, some dope rhymes, and I'm happy about it. The directors, the executives, and everybody's happy about it. Booth is happy about it. So, yeah, Buffet. All I'm gonna say is check us out on our platforms. We're always gonna be here. This is the finale of the season one of Freestyle Fridays Buffet 2. We closed it up with a style, with a bang, with our Buffet Buffet 2. And second season is gonna be even more hotter. Check us out on our platforms. The dates are gonna be out, everything. You'll be there, Buffet 2. Your boy, Stone Edge, you're out.
The crew's so loud. I ain't seen y'all rappers like I'm Stevie Wonder. My life is a movie. I think I deserve a little boost. Trap queen, don't confuse me. No, 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 no. It's time I get all of my paper right. The old one I join in, now there's no free ride. Yimen genza la machi das akal. Bafunugum steam and go bang ya katasa. My life is a movie and I always been staring. These rappers been shaking, it looks like we made it. Cred L, let's kill him. I make it so hot as in hell like I've been there. I'm watching these niggas fight me but they dreaming. They talking all day but I'm still the one winning. Boss this is the Danny for the boss, let's arrival. I wanna see all you fakers and rivals. I'm about to make Nal City go viral. That is why they always gonna I have a lot of faith. Bas bona, bas saba, bas siswa, banyanya.